Birth control pills are a really common method of birth control. When people think about birth control, they often first think about the pill. There are two different types. There's a kind that has both hormones, progesterone and estrogen in them, and that's most commonly what people think of as the pill. And then there's a kind that just has progesterone in it. Different women choose that pill for different reasons. So both of them are very effective. Less than 1 out of 100 women will get pregnant a year taking the pill. It just does have to be taken every day at around the same time. Most women don't notice any real difference when they start the pill, other than the shorter, lighter periods. Some women do experience some stomach upset or nausea when they first start it. Some women will experience irregular bleeding for the first month or two on the pill. Some women get some breast tenderness or kind of feel like they're getting their period when they first start the pill. Usually by the first 3 months of being on the pill, everything is normal. The estrogens in the pills are the same, but the progestins are all different and they can have different effects for people. Whether you have insurance or are concerned about the cost of care, you can see if you're eligible for any of the programs that help pay for birth control and preventive care visits at our website at ppmns.org.